possible with your salad.
Did you try the salad?
I hate fish.
What?
They're just gross. They have these big eyes that stare straight into your soul.
And they swim in their own.
Hey! Listen!
Rudy, I thought we agreed no cell phones at dinner.
Let me just see who it is.
Hey, listen.
Probably just Stanley having another existential crisis.
What's going on?
I just got...
Rudy!
Tear you away from your new girlfriend, Commander.
Jesus, guys, I told you tonight wasn't good for me.
Hey, man, we were just as surprised as you. I mean, it's not every day you receive an anonymous writ. Let me see this.
Greetings, Commander Vans of the League of Exoplanets. At least they got my avatar. Admiral York says you are a spacer of the highest caliber. It is for this reason that we hereby challenge you to intergalactic battle. Classic Void Runner rules apply with additions made by the 2012 Quasar Expansion Pack and Roth Supplements. As per the date of challenge shall fall, when the axis of the Andromeda region is at full tilt, may the solar winds guide you to us, Swag Squad.
Arrogant bunch of Trekkies, am I right?
Swag Squad. Must be a couple of rookies looking for a shot at the League leaders.
Hey, at least we get some loot out of it, right?
Garrett, text Stanley. Tell him we'll need a Game Master.
I have been. He hasn't been picking up. Where are they?
I don't know. Let's set up.
Here they come.
Mom, I told you I was hanging out with friends tonight. Sheesh. God, it's like she doesn't want me to have a life.
You guys must be the Lankins.
I'm Rudy, the commander.
Let's skip the avatar names. Our names, all right? I've got last Sunday's Game of Thrones burning a hole in my DVR.
I mean, Game of Thrones is a really good show. You kind of got to tape it.
I totally understand.
It's like the best show on TV.
Really, it is, so.
Oh, this is Don and Garrett. You wanted a Void Star match, right? We're ready to go as soon as your Game Master gets here.
Oh, we don't use a Game Master.
What? Everyone uses a Game Master. The whole concept of Void Runner requires...
Obviously you were not up to date on the new expansion pack rules. It's all there. They call it a rogue fight. As long as every team member has their own Void Runner approved die, the game is legal. Any move must have a combined score of 6 or up for standard maneuvers and 10 for advanced ones. You all have your dice, don't you? You ready?
Like Estelle Getty.
All wings, check in.
L4, checking in.
L6, checking in.
Alright, these guys are gonna be a bunch of nerfers. Let's stick to our rules, keep tight, and take these sons of Gundark down.
We can hear you.
Setting up turrets.
Starting attack rolls.
Evasive maneuvers. Taking fire.
Coming in for assist. Firing repulsion beacons.
Shit! Eat space dust, weasel! Taking heavy fire.
Shields up. 89%.
Garrett, prepare for Hydra Prime.
Initiating X-Foils.
Let's hit them with a firing deck.
Dawn, stay in formation.
Launching capsules.
Go for the belly, boys. Ta-ta!
Shields at 40%. Garrett?
I'm on it.
Watch it, Lieutenant. Take another strike like that and you'll be floating home.
I know what I'm doing.
Kyle, Fatty, let's fire this thing up, huh? Albatross 255, Alpha, go.
I don't actually know what that means.
Just roll the dice.
Oh.
Commander, they've activated the turrets.
Dude, what's your health at?
Shields at 9%.
I'm coming, man.
Not on my watch, you hairy-ass wampa.
See you in Admiral, Princess Leia.
No!
Garrett, don't try it.
Firing!
You don't have a high enough base stat! Smoke 'em, boys.
No, Garrett, no. Save your strength. You were the chosen one. It was said that you would destroy these hipster poses, not die to them. Bring balance to the social order, not leave it in darkness.
Can I go now?
Yeah. You go. We're gonna finish this lame charade.
The gloves are off this time, Liam.
Let's do this.
This is war, Lieutenant. I'm thinking Battlestar Galactica with a sprinkling of serenity.
Aye, aye, sir.
Gentlemen, they've lost their support. Let's finish this.
Ready and I have thrusters.
Diverting power to main drive and preparing grapple guns.
They've tangled their lines. Reverse thrusters.
Dual run engaged, preparing to fire.
Fire!
Shields are down, Commander. I'm gonna have to pull out.
Damn it, Kyle, you're about as useful as a hydro spanner on a protocol droid.
Commander, we can't outfire all three of their guns without a repair cruiser.
I know. We're gonna have to hope for a Yavin 4.
Activating radon torpedo.
On my command.
He's getting closer!
Eat poodoo, buddy Holly!
Taking heat damage.
They still have tractor control. I'm going A-Wing.
Not if I can help it.
No fracking way.
Okay, I'm going to shoot the gun that hits everyone now.
Supposed to be
be a 3-on-3 match. No alternates.
Obviously, you aren't familiar with Roth supplements, page 4, in which you stipulated in your challenge that all teams are bound to, quote, if a player is taken out of play by either in-game death or out-of-game circumstances, then a reinforcement can be called in for the person in a designated amount of time, stipulated by the current phases of Jupiter's moons, end quote.
Garrett called you?
He needed a ride home.
This isn't over! I'm taking this straight to the Galactic Council for judgment! I will have my revenge!
The game's over, dude.
You know what? Fine, fine. I didn't even like this game anyways, you know what? You guys are nerds, and everybody knows that nerds are the worst. You hear me? Nerds!
Flying is for droids.